Everybody's talking about AI, about ChatGPT and Midjourney and DALL-E. And I've recently been experimenting with Midjourney to create images from scratch for the headers of flow emails. And it's really cool what you can do. So I'm just going to give you a couple of examples of how you might be able to use it in your business too. So this is my Discord server, and I'm not going to show you how you can get into Discord and sign up for Midjourney. There's loads of other tutorials around that show you how to do that. I really just want to give you a quick example of how you can use this to create images for your emails. We're going to use the Imagine prompt, and we've got a client whose customers are people who keep fish at home, aquariums and tanks and buy accessories and fish and all that sort of stuff. So we're going to prompt with freshwater fish, curious, close-up, Pixar movie style with an aspect ratio of 3:2, and enter that one. And this produces these four different images. I quite like this one here, so I've gone ahead and upscaled that one, and the result is this image here, which is pretty cool and pretty funny. So you can open that in your browser, and you can then save that as, and you can import it into Canva or whatever else you are using. I'll show you an example of how that would look in an email. So here's how we've used that idea to create an email for a site abandonment flow. You can see we've just plonked that image into Canva. We've added in the text for "Did you get distracted?" question mark. And then we've introduced a dynamic feed product block into the email to give people some additional inspiration and remind them to return to the website. So let's do one other example. This one is for a client who sells motorcycle accessories and protective apparel. So we're going to prompt motorcycle, sunset, desert, fast, protective gear, photorealistic with an aspect ratio of 3:2. And that gives us these four results here. Let's have a look at those. Oh, these are pretty cool. I like these two. So let's upscale. I upscaled version number 2, and this is the end result there. Midjourney is heaps of fun once you learn how to use it. AI, like any other tool, can help you do things better and faster and more efficiently. It can help you with automation, and it's not going anywhere. So you definitely want to embrace this changing technology in 2023 to help grow your business. And if you want to learn more about when the best time is to send emails, then you should definitely have a look at this video over here, and I'll catch you in the next one.